The purpose of the block deadlift is to work your sticking point, to overload your weak area and to strengthen it so you can improve your deadlift. Basically, you're putting the barbell on a stack of, here we have a stack of three on each side, which is 6 inches tall. And this happens to be Janet's weak area, so we're working on that. Basically, you put the barbell on the stack and you perform a deadlift from there. You can either use a double overhand grip like this, or use the, there you go, the alternate grip, and perform a deadlift.